And this is just into our newsroom. Metro Police are releasing a brand new video hoping that someone can track down a robbery suspect. We want you to take a good look at your screen. You can see this guy using a crowbar to break into a video poker machine on Thursday. It happened at a gas station near Durango Drive and Farm Road. Police say the suspect is wanted in connection with 10 similar robberies.